What's wrong with you? And welcome to our online headlines with Trina Leah. I'm afraid we did pop on a minute ago. We've been having technical difficulties again, and also I can't get anything right this evening. I forget to put the trailer on the first time, and I did the second time, and you might have heard Trina go, "What are you like, woman?
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?" I can tell you what's wrong with me. I've got new medication and it's doing my nut. I can't function at all. It's a good job. I have the amazing support of Heartizan, because without them, I don't know where I'd be, to be honest. They're all absolutely, they look after me, check in on me, and yeah, I just have to say that. But we're going to crack on now. And you might think we're naughty news for the time, but it's just because I can't function. I just can't function, so I'm late for everything.
But we're here now, and that's the most important thing. So, hi everyone. We had a bit of a disaster of a day. Nothing worked. My internet wouldn't work. Then the program wouldn't work. Then Chrissie just wouldn't work. And but yeah, we're here, and we're working, fully functioning now. So,
hi Vicky.
Hi Vicky, my love. Anybody else on this evening? Say hi, because I can't see you.
You're actually right, Trina. That actually does sort me. I just don't work. That's it. I'm broke.
Yeah, exactly.
Broken.
I don't work either.
None of us
you should buy that bracelet we had on yesterday. Work, bitch.
Yeah, we should. I have sent a message to that lady with the earrings.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, I really, really, really want them.
Oh, check you out.
I never buy them.
Anyway,
enough
of this chit chat. Come on, lady.
What do you want?
Can we have the daisy earrings up, please, my darling?
Oh, God.
See, now, these are completely new for me. I'd never seen these before. I'd never heard of Miss Martin either. So the name popped up on the marketplace, and I was all right, not having this. I don't know who she is. So I went into the marketplace. Who's this? Was instantly claimed. She's so lovely. Blah-de-blah-de-blah. Oh, my God, you have to show her stuff. So, well, I am. Already, that's why I'm talking to you. So anyway, the gorgeous Miss Martin. These are beautifully handcrafted sterling silver daisy earrings, and with 9-carat gold detail. They are retailing for $44.99. The reason I really like these as well, because they remind me of a gift I kind of want to give to my daughter. Now, she's the only one with her ears pierced. And it says on the description, the daisy, when given to someone else, symbolises hope and renewal. The gifter hopes the receiver will see the world as they once did as a child. It is often a symbol of love and gifted to someone you can trust and share a secret with. Now, I love my little secret keeper, Nems. Whenever something has to be kept a secret for birthdays, it's her I go to. She's the most creative with her ideas. So it's these that I would love. And, you know, takes you back to thinking like you were a child. I always wanted to keep that childlike quality, so that's why I would buy these anyway. And they are crafted entirely by hand using traditional silversmithing techniques, including hammer, saw, and torch. They are 10 millimeters wide, 10 centimeters, be like 10 millimeters wide. Flower stud daisy earrings presented in a beautiful box and tied with a ribbon. They're ready to ship within 1 to 3 working days, and custom orders are more than welcome. Now, you can also add a personal note to this order free of charge to make it an extra special gift, and orders that are shipped are sent 24-hour signed-for service unless otherwise requested. Now, The lady who designed these is called Ashley Marsh. Now, she's a maker, accountant, photographer, and everything else that makes Miss Martin what it is. She was born in 1993. She enjoyed creative tasks from a very young age. And in 2010, she finally left school to study at Glasgow School of Art, which was her childhood dream. Since then, she's fell in love with working with silver. And now, she's after all new creative endeavours, and her hobbies include visiting beautiful places, taking long walks, and my favourite, eating. So yeah, I thought these were gorgeous. $44.99, absolutely beautiful.
Did you say there was gold inside it? That was the gold bit inside the flower?
Yes, it is. It's 9-carat gold detailing inside. Aren't they beautiful?
Gorgeous, love them. Good.
I've seen her do some tie pins as well. I was having a right old nosy on her page, considering her name just jumped out at me. I was like, oh, wow, I think they're stunning. So nice. Our Carly's got a rival, you see.
Beautiful work, yeah.
Next up, can we have the key rings with the names on them, please? Now, these have been on before. Oh, they're key rings. I think one says Jess at the moment,
Lucy and Jessica.
Yes. Now, the reason I wanted these up, these are just £3 and they are free shipping in the UK as well. Now, Chelsea White, BA Custom Creations. Now, she's one of my newbies and she actually came across to us from one of our outreach lives where we show off other creators. But the reason I wanted to put her on, not only is it a fabulous product, but she did a live for five challenge in the crafters display yesterday. And she managed to get her video up like this.
I've seen it.
With a little video in the side doing all her laser business. I was so impressed.
That's the same sort of program I've got. I can do that, get little videos of stuff in it.
All right, you big smarty pants. I was sat there like this.
I bet you're like, that's so cool. I've only seen a little bit of it, but I was thinking we should have all those with Heartizan on it.
Yeah, we should. And we should do it for the fair, the festival.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, Heartizan little memento for the day. There we go. Yeah. Hi, Angela, Dolly. Oh, Dolly Doodah, I'm so glad
Dolly
you are
Doodah.
Here. Are you and the lovely Dolly Mixtures having a lovely holiday? Are you? That's what I've decided I'm now calling your children, the Dolly Mixtures.
I like that.
I was going to say, are they Chelsea? She was fab on live yesterday. Yeah, they are Chelsea. She's doing so good. Actually love her a little bit. And her eye makeup, wow. She had all these pinks on yesterday. She's gorgeous. Anyway, let me give you a quick description of these. Now, £3, a brilliant small gift for friends, teachers, children's school bags, or even family. They all vary slightly in size. However, they are approximately 25 to 30 millimetres in length. And then, whether a name or a quirky saying or even a sentiment, BA Custom Creations has you covered. They'd be good for wedding favours as well. I've seen similar things to this used as table place names, obviously. I was going to say numbers then. We're not numbers.
That's a
good idea. So the names. And then you obviously get to keep it as well. No two are the same. They are made from beech ply and they are 3 mil in thickness. It takes... it's free UK shipping. So yeah, a little bit about her. She, a bit over a year ago, her partner had begun to teach her a little bit about woodworking. If you go and catch her live in the crafters display, she will tell you this herself. She ended up taking over and now it's her baby. And now he's not allowed to touch the machines because every time he does, he breaks them and she has to put the repair bill. So she wasn't very happy with those. And she says, we all deserve something as unique as we are, and these items don't need to cost the earth. And that was the spark that ignited BA Custom Creations. So I love that. Welcome, Chelsea. I think you are smashing it already.
Did you say that was £3?
Huh?
Did you say that was £3?
Huh? Yeah, it's only three. Huh? Yeah, £3.
I'm getting one of them.
I want one too. It has to say newsy on it. Oh, Cooey, Steph, your face. And Bernie's here as well. I haven't seen Bernie for ages. I've opened the window and now I'm freezing.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go
if you're wondering why my backdrop looks a little bit different, I've been segregated to the bedroom. So now this is my new office. Welcome. Jacqueline Shanks. Oh, you're on news in a minute. Right, so yes, I think they are stunning. So well done, Chelsea. Nice to have you with us. Next up, can we please have the two pink zebra design seatbelt covers?
You surely can, my lovely. I like these. See? Do you know
why? Oh, well, I've not heard of this shop either, so I don't know if they're new or if I'm just pig ignorant.
I have seen some of these. I don't think they're brand new, but fairly. But I'm loving that colour.
Well, Nosy has obviously missed a trick here. So, two pink zebra design seatbelt covers. I only picked these ones because they're pink and I knew you'd like them. These seatbelt covers are great for travel. They stop the seatbelt rubbing against your neck and makes car journeys more comfortable for both adults and children. This fab pink zebra stripe design is a perfect gift for a zebra fan or anyone with an invisible disability. Now, can I just say, a pound from every zebra themed sale that she makes goes directly to, now I'm probably going to say this wrong and I'm so sorry, Ayla's Danlos Support UK. Is that right?
Ayla's Danlos.
Is it Ayla's Danlos? See, I'm going to make it my mission after news to actually go and research this because I don't know very much about it and I'm really intrigued now.
That's what they were looking at for me. My niece has got it.
Oh, well, there's even more reason for me to go and have a look. And this is to help raise awareness and maybe find a cure. Now, one side is 100% cotton. It's a lovely brush cotton zebra design. And the other side is a soft back polar fleece. I can't, I'm out now, I can't speak. They are washable on gentle and hand wash cycles. They're 23 centimeters by 5.5 centimeters when folded, but do not tumble dry, so make sure you dry them flat. The cost of each item includes free UK postage, by the way. All items are handmade by her and only her, so if they're ready to go, they will be posted out within 1 to 2 days. If they need making, they'll be approximately 3 to 5 days. I love how she's giving you a proper time scale as well of, you know, if she has to start from scratch, it will be a little bit longer. I think sometimes as buyers, we forget that handmade do take that little bit more time.
I think that's fair enough, though, but not like you say, not everybody noticed that. Your friend's on and he's asking them, keep it clean. This is actually our clean show tonight. We only do the noughties on a Sunday.
It is a clean show this evening, John, but it's nice to have you with us yet again. I must have impressed you somewhat if you're back. Hey! Right, so anyway, Wonky Cottage. Wonky Cottage was set up in 2013 because the house that they moved into was straight out of Shakespeare's era. With not a single straight wall to hang a picture on, it was drafty with dodgy electrics and rising damp, but they loved it from day one, and the name Wonky Cottage stuck. It fits with the eclectic mix of stuff she sews, and people seem to remember her. Wonky is also what her daughter and her call ourselves because of the Ehlers Danlos syndrome. So this is also why I want to go and read it. But yeah, like I say, a pound of each zebra themed make goes straight to that charity. And I think it's a wonderful thing that you're willing to take something of your own and give back and try and help other people. And that's kind of what Heartizan is all about as well. So it's nice to have you on board too. Next up, Chrissie, my darling, my lovely lady, can I please have the dainty lightning bolt necklace by Love Ella Jewellery? They are gorgeous, aren't they, darling? Absolutely smashing. See, while I was decorating my office today, I say my office, it's my bedroom, but I was trying to move everything from the other room into this one, and as I was about... And I was talking to Erica and I was like, oh my God, my house is literally full of Erica's products. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There is at least 8 in front of me, all surrounding me, coffee monkey forever.
My bedroom is full of Nancy's.
Is it? All her art?
Yeah, all the heart butterflies and hearts. And I've got one of Emma's paper cuts up there as well. I want something from everyone in the Heartizan team in my room.
It's like everyone who sent me something, I've got something in Nancy's as well. Business cards, little cards, little thank you things, pictures. They're all on my wall, all of them. So I've got you all with me every time I'm on here.
I love it.
Anyway,
let's make this big.
Yes, this is a dainty sterling silver lightning bolt necklace, and it looks awesome worn at a shorter length, I would assume, because it looks a bit like a choker. I couldn't wear one like that, though. £15. This sterling silver lightning bolt is on a 15-inch delicate chain. It looks great worn at the higher length on your neck and catches the light great. She really has a love for all things nature and night sky, especially related. So her jewellery collections have a lot of lightning bolts, stars, moons, etc. And to check her out, you should visit www.lovellajewellery.co.uk. There are loads of different things on her website as well. You can find her on Heartizan, Facebook and Instagram. Find her everywhere. You really can. But she's got some beautiful pieces. I picked this one because it's a bit of a Harry Potter day for me. Potter! I've got a snitch. And then I put my glasses on today, just in front of my stepson, and he laughed. And I was like, what's funny? He was like, oh, it's because you've got a Potter jumper on as well. You actually look like Harry Potter. Thanks very much, Ty.
Rather girly, Harry Potter.
Yeah. It's beautiful. Yes, it is. Right, so that was just a quick one for Love Ella Jewellery because I want to dedicate more time to her. She's got so many beautiful things in her shop. I kind of want to do a bit of an extended news for this lady.
Okey-dokey.
So next up, my darling, can we have the Unicorn Reusable Cotton Makeup Wipes by Dotty Designs Biz.
I use I use this fabric on my stuff, and I love it. I love this fabric.
I have a wash bag from Dolly in this fabric.
Now, this fabric is a little bit of a random information. Is the exclusive ones I do for Robert Dias. You can only get those through Robert Dias in that and an aeroplane one. There you go. Oh, and I've got something really exciting to tell you, Alfred. Remind me. I'm just hanging out a minute. Yeah. Remind me after to tell you my news.
News.
Because it is the news. But I haven't told anyone yet.
Tell me.
Now, news. This is why we have... Oh, I lost it. But this is why we have Newsy doing that. Can you see the pose that she pulls? She's very good. She gets all her information and then it's like that. almost. You didn't have your
tongue out. I even typed and printed it today.
And I messed it all up with technology.
And not only that, do you know how much I love you guys? I am missing the second half of the Champions League Liverpool versus Porto. They were 1-0 up when I came in here, and I'm missing it for
a lot. Let's do it quick then, my lovely.
Sorry, don't keep us waiting. I'm sorry. I'm being told off now. Bloody hell. Right, Unicorn Reusable Cotton Makeup Wipes. Are you looking to lessen your impact on the environment? An easy way to do this is to switch to reusable facial pads or wipes. Pretty to use, yet zero waste for you. This is a set of Terry Toweling-backed reusable and washable cotton cleansing pads. They can be used for anything you would use cotton wool for or disposable wipes for, removing makeup, simple cleansing, makeup application. They measure 4.5 inches square, which is 12 centimetres, I shall have you know. I even looked that up on the ruler as well, because I'm that sad. And then, after I realised I'd done that, I went and looked at the description again, and it tells you in there too. So, a little larger for ease of use and come in a pack of 5. The pads are made from 100% cotton fabric on the front and cotton-rich terry toweling on the rear. Ideal for daily use. Now, they're gentle enough for all skin types, including sensitive skin, dry or oily skin, and the delicate eye areas. Just use them as normal and then pop them in a wash bag or pillowcase and wash as cotton. The material is 100% cotton loop toweling, woven through a polyester base and has been certified free of harmful substances by Ecotex. I have no idea how to say it, but it's somebody important, and they've said that it's amazing. So, yeah. £5. Get yours now. Don't laugh at me.
Hi, Chelsea. Can we pop yours back on when you finish, love? Because you just missed it.
Chelsea, what are you doing to me, love? Picked you up and said how wonderful, beautiful you are, and you missed it all.
Had you finished with this beautiful...
yes, paper? I have.
Can I pop yours back on?
Go and check her out.
Can I pop his back on? Because I've got a question for her.
Yeah, go on. Chelsea, my darling, we have your key rings on, your name key rings. I've told everyone that you are BA Custom Creations. I'm so proper jealous of your live that you did the other day with your fancy video. But not only was I really proper jealous, I sat there and watched it three times just so I could watch the laser. I am that sad. You need to do one of those on Insta as like a loop thing. I'd sit there all day. Chelsea, I really would.
I'm pretty sure you're the lady with the hearts that engraves.
Yes.
On the stage. Cheers. My friend saw that live. I really, really want. She just moved house recently, and she really, really wants one. And I'm like, I'm not sure where I can find her because I'd have to watch the video back, wouldn't I, to find out? Because obviously you weren't with Heartizan. But now, stop it! You're putting me off.
Sorry.
Now you're with Heartizan, I'll be able to tell her your shop. And I also would like one of these with Heartizan on, please.
Yes. And I want one.
Can you get a heart on it? Can you engrave a heart on it? Well, I am asking Chelsea. She was working.
Yeah, I know, but I can answer you quicker than her. We've got a lag on this.
Chelsea, I'd like Heartizan on one. And then I'd like, I don't know, I can't have the cuddlebed company because that's too big, isn't it? But I'm thinking about it. So I want to order a couple, please. Tell me, can I have Heartizan?
Well, maybe you could have a little Heartizan heart and then it'd say Madmin along there so all of us can have one too, you see?
Oh, yeah, possibly. Yeah. Possibly. Oh, my God, you can cut it in the shape of a heart.
I told you.
Oh, my God.
Chelsea, what have you done? I'm going to be on this for the next 10 minutes now while she literally goes...
I live for that. Right, I need to speak to you or engrave the logo. So I could have two hearts, one with my cuddlebed logo on and one with the other logo on. Cool. Sorry, we're making sales. That's what all this is about. You know what this is all about because people...
You crack on. It's all right, I'm redundant. No, I'll just watch the highlights.
It's all right. Right, what you want on left? What you want on next? Chelsea,
only joking. Carry on.
Chelsea, you have to message me because I get told off. I don't want to upset Newsy. Oh my God, no. God, she'd kill me.
I would say.
Oh, I don't want the wrath of Newsy. God, no.
I've lost all my notes now because we've gone back one. I've done
sorry,
that.
Sorry. We just did the pads wipes.
Right. Wipes. The next one, I might cry when I talk about this because I cried when I saw it on the marketplace. So please bear with me. It's the Step Parent Personalised Plaque by Create, okay. Love and Admire. So I can't even say it. I'm only reading the title. Now, I saw this. It's £21.99 and I think it's worth every single penny because at the moment in my house, we have an extra guest and he's been a long-term guest for now. And he is my stepson, Tyler. And if I was to receive something like this, or if my partner Andy was to receive something like this from my children, it would literally kill me. It says, family isn't always blood. It's the people in your life who want you in theirs. The ones who accept you for who you are. The ones that would do anything to see you smile and love you no matter what. Now, sorry, I do get a bit emotional about things like this, but it's not just because of him. It's my family here too. I've had some really, really crappy times. And I know lots of you have too. And it's people like you guys that put the smile on my face. Yes, it's easy for me to sit here and be a bit of a dopey mare and, you know, laugh and joke with you all. But it's things like this that matter. So when you're feeling a bit pants or, you know, you think that someone isn't there for you or, you know, you are alone, you're not. You just have to say something. And I think this is just a beautiful reminder. And I want one. I really do. So it's a perfect gift for a step parent or a foster parent. Show them how much you appreciate them with this stunning oak veneer plaque. Now, I would just like to say she does say that it's not just for a parent. It can be for anybody. And it can be made specifically for whoever you would like to give. Now,
You're all right?
Yeah, it's just a bit
emotional. No, nothing wrong with emotion, but I'm just checking in. You know what I'm like. And can I just say there's a heart in that too?
I know. I guess she can add a special message of your name at the bottom of the poem. Please email her if you do have any of these. The email address is on her shop. And quote your order number and she'll create it for you. The dimensions are 31 centimetres. But I haven't put the other bit in. So it's 31 centimetres by something centimetres.
Okay.
Sorry.
That's okay. They want to go onto Heartizan and check it out and find it.
Yeah. And also, not only that, it's free postage as well. What a bargain. So, yeah, go over, allow 3 to 5 working days for your item to be created. And it's create, love, and admire. It's absolutely awesome. It really did get me, that one. So, well done. It's not often Newsy gets a mosh, but when she does it properly. Anyway, next up, can we please have the Tibetan charm necklaces? It should be a few of them on board. Now, the reason that I've chosen these is because they range from £3 to £6.50. This is also a newbie. I've not seen her anywhere before. It might be because she didn't have anything uploaded. There we go. So I'm not that bad. Sarah's charm necklaces. Now, her name is Sarah, and she's just started making charm necklaces, and she's selling them from her Facebook page, and obviously now has a Heartizan shop on the marketplace. All of our charms can be with a 20-inch sterling silver chain that is a millimetre thick with a lobster claw clasp or a 20-inch waxed cord with an easy adjustable chain and lobster clasp. It's soft and smooth as well, and it's quite durable, and it works better with the larger charms, obviously, because it's a little bit more sturdy, I suppose. she uses a silver Tibetan connector to attach the beads. So there's so many you can choose from as well. I've picked some that I would have. She's got about 30, I think. But I would have the large giraffe, the large butterfly, the Celtic knot, and the scissors.
I'd have the heart and the elephants.
Yeah, I know you would. You've got,
I like but the I elephant. Couldn't... The elephant is beautiful.
Yeah, I know, but you've got a small detailed heart, a full heart. You've got a small heart with a dog paw print. You've got... hearts with wings in them. You've got a large hollow heart. You're just going to end up spending a fortune.
But I also do like, because I do like other things. My daughter's into elephants. I love that elephant. I also like that moon.
Yeah.
And I love the tree with the hearts on as well, because they look like hearts, don't they?
Yes, they do. I love you too, Amy, sweetie. Those words are so true and how sentimental. So many people can relate to this. Yes, Vicky, they really can. And yeah, I zoomed in when I was looking as well. There's so many I want, but it's the giraffe with his neck bent that I like. It's so cute.
It is cute, actually.
And the key, love the key, and the treetop right. So you just love them all then, yeah? Me too. Right, next up, she also has various Christmas charms, including snowmen, angels, snowflakes. So if you want to get an early Christmas order in, then now's the time to do it. But also, when it gets a bit closer to the time, those things are available, and I'm sure they will be showing on her shop when the time is right.
Everybody is liking
Lolly's piped up now with her tree of life.
Yeah, that was the one with the hearts on, wasn't it? It looks like hearts.
Yeah.
I absolutely love them too, Dolly and Amy. They're gorgeous. Okay, what's next?
ABC, All Baby Creations. It's the bouquet of clothes.
Oh my God. When I was doing this, I was like, that is absolutely incredible. I love the butterflies, but I will let you talk about that because that is just...
Yeah, because now Jacqueline's also fairly new. She came from one of those Sundays where we show everybody off as well. But this, the first thing I ever showed of hers was a box of... cupcakes.
There were cupcakes made out of
But I tell you what I didn't know. While reading through this, now this bouquet is £30, right? But it's made up of 9 pieces of clothing. Now this particular one contains a sleep suit, a body suit, a bib, a hat, socks, scratch mitts, and a washcloth, and a couple of other bits as well, I think. But each piece is individually made, and then it's made into that.
That's pretty special, isn't
it? It's not like she's just found all these things and then put them together and made them special. She's actually made them all herself and then produce something like that. She does bouquets, she does nappy cakes, she does boxes of cupcakes, all made out of baby clothes. She's awesome. I love her.
What's her business name again?
She's ABC All Baby Creations.
Oh, I love that. She's just amazing. I love that. That is so cool.
And obviously with baby season coming up now, you know, everyone's, baby, you know, spring has arrived.
I just think they're awesome. What Vicky said quickly. She's done a quick Google search, and it's only 260 days until Christmas.
Right, I'm quitting my job. There's no more talk. I know I bought it up, but there is no more talk about Christmas. Okay?
Well, crafters do start planning in the summer, so it's not far to go.
Yeah, but see, you say that. I don't. I only did two Christmas makes this year.
You should.
I hate Christmas.
Stalking about, yeah, but you liked it last year.
Bah humbug!
We will have a chat about it in the Imaginarium soon, so you won't have any choice.
Oh, what? You're such a bully!
Yep.
Just let me hate Christmas and be Scrooge.
No.
I'm all out of tea. Yeah. I reckon if I rang one of the kids, they'd make me one.
Yeah, I'll just shove it through the internet. There you go. I'm not impressed by that, are you? Or have you frozen?
Right, anyway, let's go back to Denise.
Okay.
All right. All the items in the baby clothes bouquet box match and are 100% cotton. They are all good quality pieces. Various designs will be used, but all of the pieces will match to create a perfect outfit. She really has taken so much time over these. Now, you can have them from tiny, 0 to 3, 3 to 6, and 6 to 9 months. She has folded and wrapped the clothes in this baby clothes bouquet box to look like a real flower bouquet. Secondly, she wrapped them in tissue and also cellophane and made them look like a real bouquet and then have it all placed inside a flower box. I just think it's wicked. I've seen the cupcakes. I've seen various things be done with baby clothes, but never something as beautiful and inventive as that. I'm so impressed. All right, next up. Oh, by the way, she ships within 4 days and they will be sent Royal Mail first class as well. Say yes, and they're not toys, so don't let children play with them.
No. Okay, what do you want next?
Can I please have KnitSewCrafty? It's the lamb cuddle blanket. Oh, yeah. Our beautiful Sam, I love Sam. Now, this is £25, and I've put this up because when my eldest daughter was little, she had a little blue bear. And it was called Bernard, right? It was actually called Barnard Bar because it was German for some reason. But she called him Bernard and she took him everywhere. And I lost him. And, you know, she was inseparable with this. She really was. So this is a blanket. It's great for babies and toddlers or even if a child loves to sleep with something soft. It's fully CE tested and it's the perfect gift as well. Now, CE testing is a legal requirement in Europe, and that means that all the materials are compliant and tests have been carried out under European toy strict safety regulations, including the safety eyes, which have gone through all the weight tests to be sure that it's safe for the rough and tumble of your child's favourite toy. Now, I've read that to you because not a lot of people actually know what CE testing is, and if you are going to give this to a child, you want to know that it's all okay, and she's gone to those extra special lengths to make sure. Hi, Claire, honey. So the size is approximately 16 to 18 inches square, depending on the pattern. With its double thickness, it's like two blankets in one, which will help to feel all warm and snug when using it. It's made with DK acrylic yarn. It's soft for cuddling. Please choose a colour from the list, and this will be the bottom of the blanket and then also inside the lamb's ears. The lamb is knitted in super soft snowflake yarn in white. And there are 5 different patterns that you can choose from, which will be knitted on the top. So if you go over and pop to our shop, there's all different ones. But again, I chose this because it's pink and, you know, Chrissie has to part with me blabbering on.
You like to make me happy, don't you?
I do like to make you happy. I think you spend so much time trying to help me. The least I can do is, like, you know, brighten up your screen with a bit of pink, you see? Aww. Right, what have we got left? Oh, yeah. I know, no, that was right. The lamb blanket can take 1 to 3 weeks to knit, as they are all made to order. If you do need it sooner, please feel free to drop her an email. She'll do everything she can to help you. She's super helpful, Sam is. She does their mermaid knitted tail blanket things as well.
Gorgeous. She does an absolutely cracking, amazing job in the Imaginarium.
She does. She actually writes.
I send her the planner, and then she organises it all. It's just awesome. Awesome. What's that? What's that?
Good job you got someone in charge of it. What's this?
Yeah.
It's a paperweight.
Oh, wonder what you have in your hand then.
Yeah, I just need to play with my bowls. Right, can I please have
the pyro... What's free?
What?
Let's put on free. What's free? If I have, you can. Love this. Need a baby madman. Oh, you're giving your baby.
Oh, we need a madman baby. And she's got one you can have.
And I've got twins that you can have, buy one, get one free, because they're ready to go.
Well, see, I don't quite have twins, but they are only a day apart. You can have Tyler and Nems. I'm keeping Kira, though. She cooks and cleans. Sorry.
Yeah, no, mine are any good. My grandson came up today, and he was absolutely brilliant and showed my kids up. But, yeah, you can have the other two.
Right, next up, can we please have the pyrography portrait? Now, this is another newbie, I think. Wildish Creations.
I thought that was an actual... Hold on.
No, it's one of them heat drawing things. Absolutely awesome. Lauren Martin.
I was thinking of something else.
Oh.
Yeah, I got it.
£65. Now, this is A4 hand-drawn portrait using the pyrography techniques. It's one of them hot pen things.
I got it, yeah.
Looks well off. Drawn from a photograph. She makes these rustic-looking portraits to order using the pyrography technique. She can personalise them with quotes and borders using an engraving technique or wood-burned at no extra charge. Your pyrography portrait can be made to go on a wall using string to hang, but can also provide Velcro, no nails, hanging free. No. Velcro, no nails, hangings for free if prepared. See, this is what happens now, when I try and get fancy and toss
not
it.
Often you see that.
I'm just so confused myself with all of these.
Confused.
Right, she hand burns them onto birch plywood and then finishes them with a glaze. Beautiful. Now, they've been made into memorial plaques, wedding photo keepsakes, and also school photo keepsakes. She would highly recommend using a high-res photograph, because obviously the higher the resolution, the clearer the picture. And she's got to work with this. I can't imagine how many hours that took. I find it hard enough with a pencil, and I can rub it out if I go wrong. You can't rub that out and start again, can you?
Because there's so many comments, you can't. There's just so many comments. It was taking up the whole screen. Look at them all.
Look at all these people.
They love that.
They do love it. I just think it's incredible. I don't think she charges enough, to be fair. £65. There are ones that are more expensive on there, and I think there's one that's a little bit cheaper as well. But I just think the such a clear detail on it. It's incredible. So I can't draw like that with a pencil.
How big is it?
It's A4. There's an A3 one on there.
That's huge, then, isn't it? That's like... Hold on.
Selfies or front-facing close-up photographs can work best as well. So, after you've ordered, please email wildish.creations@gmail.com.
So it's that size?
Yeah, it's that size.
That's incredible.
I know, and then she does an A3 one.
A3 is bigger, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like two together then, isn't it? It's like that.
I was going to do that, but you already done it.
Yeah.
See, look, I'm getting my brain back now, because normally we're quite in sync, aren't we? And I haven't been lately. It's coming back.
Tearing up my heart when I'm with you. That's in sync.
I wondered what that meant. I was just going with it.
Yeah, you're just so used to me now, aren't you? Thought I'd check out what you guys are up to.
I've known you forever.
Oh, look, they're just having a chat. We'll carry on. Right.
Is it not to us? Thought I'd check out what you guys are up to. Miss you, Amy Sarah.
Yeah. So she was talking to Amy.
You,
so
you
she...
need to say hello to us too, Sarah, otherwise we might get upset. No, we weren't, we're joking.
Sarah, give us a wave. Sarah, give us a wave. Anyway, enough with the jazz hands. Right. This is from our very own madmin, Angela Pickhaver. Gawjus Gifts. They are the craft slogan cotton tote bags.
What are you doing with your hair?
I don't know. It's really annoying me because it's what is it? Just it's just a state, isn't it?
No, it looks absolutely fine. What are you doing?
Just playing now. Right. Aren't you fed up using plastic bags when you go to the supermarket? Yes. Do you need a reusable, eco-friendly shopping bag?
Yes, we do.
Well, yes. How about a bag that makes you smile? Well, yes.
That would be awesome.
Are you obsessed about knitting, sewing, crafting, and creating?
Oh, sewing. Yes, I am. Do you like
to create on the go? On the bus, plane, car, or a train? That'd be a bit odd for you, wouldn't it?
I'd like to see that.
Cotton tote bags will be just the ticket. Each one is made from 100% recycled cotton and are a natural calico colour. Calico?
Yeah, calico.
All right, calico. I'll do that. All right, okay. They measure 40 by 38 centimetres with short handles that help the bag tuck under your armpit when straps are worn over your shoulder. All of the craft slogan cotton tote bags are embellished in holographic sparkle vinyl, and the choice of colours are gold, silver, red or blue. But please be aware that there will be one with solid colour on the front, on the font, or design cannot be altered. When ordering your bag, refer to the numbers below for the correct wording. Thank you. So underneath, she then has a big list. Now, a little bit about Angela. She is the founder and the designer and producer of Gawjus Gifts. She lives in Cornwall. She's a Cornish woman and she absolutely loves it there. Everything that she does, she puts her heart and soul into, not just her makes, but her family, all of her creations, all the work she does on Heartizan. I absolutely adore her. I think she's wonderful. She's always got some nice words to say for everybody as well. She's a real cheerleader in our group, I think is the word.
Yeah.
The majority of her products have at least one item ready to post, so you shouldn't have to wait too long, but most are made to order as well. They are all one of a kind, so please pop over and give her a look. I just think she's brilliant. The slogan on this, by the way, is I craft, therefore I hoard.
And that is so me with fabric. That's what I was saying earlier. That is so me. Hello, Zach. I am going live.
Yo, Zach. How you doing, my mate man?
Just come back from Air Cadets. He's in his blues.
How you doing, Gawjus?
He's in his blues.
Oh, go on, put your ass on for me, babes. Go on, do it.
Come down a little bit. Let me move that. Come down a little bit.
He always looks so smart in his uniform.
Oh, he looks... He's getting so tall.
Step to the side for me, honey. I need to see
you. He's just putting it on. While he's doing that, Claire says, it does say you put 5p. And Amy says, we need Sarah Atkinson. We need Sarah Atkinson on the marketplace. She makes awesome felted fairies. Yes, we do. Come here. Come have a look, Danny.
He's so smart. Yeah, Spudgy, man.
Oh, was he doing a fist pump?
Yeah, man.
Fist pump. I knew
he was doing it.
Cool.
He's
lush.
You look like a sedge. Are you actually going to serve? Are you? I've seen him. Remembrance Day. I've seen him do the parades.
He's going to be
himself poppy.
He will be flying planes, won't you?
Maybe.
Yeah, you will. You're absolutely awesome,
they
Zach.
They
actually
do it at Air Cadets. And his mummy, bit of random information, was actually accepted into the RAF when she was 16.
Ooh, my dad was in the RAF.
Yeah, but I ended up having Jamie instead.
Oh, fair enough.
There's a lot you don't know about your mummy.
Right, so they are £5.50. I just think they're real good fun. And, you know, someone's going to ask you, where'd you get that from? I'm a bit of one of them. And then, you know, that's how you get the word out. Please shout about her. Angela Pickhaver, Gawjus Gifts. You are awesome. Right, last one, I think.
Before you do that, I am just going to have to read out these to Zach because he sat right next to me. Vicky says you're a super smart boy. Dolly says he's so handsome. And... Amy says, you're a smart lad.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi, girl. Aww, you never talk so nice.
He's so gorgeous, aren't you?
Takes after his mum.
He's shy now. He's like that now.
Oh, he's a lead. Right, the last one on the news this evening is the Twinkle Twinkle Star Sign, please, by Charmaine Salter. Now this is Would You Adam and Charms It? I love that. Right, now this is our their Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, Do You Know How Loved You Are sign. The beautiful sign is great for all ages and can be painted stuttering and all sorts today. Can be painted to coordinate with any room, theme and colours. If you're looking for a truly special baby gift, birthday present, or just for someone who deserves a personalised keepsake, then this beautiful sign is for you. They are only £10. The sign can be made to your spec, so please get in touch to discuss with them what you would like, including colours, themes, gems, glitter. The sign is hand-painted with care and love, and it's an ideal addition to, like, you know, a nursery or a bedroom. I just think it's so cute. Unless otherwise stated, their turnaround is between 10 to 14 days. They do have a selection of ready-made items available that could be posted sooner, and it's not a toy, although that may be clear. It is always worth mentioning. And it's made from strong, durable MDF, and the size is 30 by 20 centimetres, so it's a fair old size. I think it's gorgeous. I love it. A little bit more about her. She started her page around 4 years ago, and then she wanted to spend some more time at home with their first child. In 2017, she had a break from crafting because she had another baby, and all the chaos that comes with that. Chaos just reminds me, if you're struggling with your days, pop over to Coffee Monkey and have a cup of their chaos fuel. That'll get you through the day. I'm a total coffee convert. And she's now at home with two gorgeous children, and her creations mean that she can stay at home with her girls and help them grow whilst also doing something that she really loves too. If you have any other questions, pop over, ask her, see what they're all about. She's got some beautiful things. She's got stacking rainbows. They come in like a 4 or 6, I think it is, or a 4 or 7. All these colours, and they're just so much fun. They just really do brighten up the room. So many beautiful makes that we've had on today. Are you doing my lineup for me, Lowry, or are we just heading off?
Oh, it's Lowry now. What happened to the lady?
Yeah, I can't be asked with lady. you know, it's tired now. Hold on, while you're doing that, fact, right, can you keep these entertained for 30 seconds? I just need to bark down the hallway. Hold on.
That's right. Little random fact about Charmaine. If that isn't you, Charmaine, I apologise. However, I went to...
I held my pants outside my door.
I actually bought something from Charmaine way before Heartland days. It was a switch cover. It went round the switch and it went into my boys' bedroom because I did the more superheroes when they were younger. Bright blue and bright red. And obviously for the networking we do, I saw Charmaine... And I ordered it, which is weird because it's a few years ago now. And I'm pretty sure we then went on holiday to somewhere, Corfu. And I'm pretty sure it was Charmaine that was there at the same time. And we was messaging. No way. I'm pretty sure it might be the wrong person, I think it is.
I stand corrected. She says, thanks for showing the twinkle sign. We are on a 7 to 10 day turnaround. So... Adam and Charms It have stepped up their game? Because clearly they are trying to get all of their orders out to you wonderful buyers, because their turnaround is half the time now. So check you out. I'm really pleased for you. I'm so glad you're with Heartizan. I can't wait to buy something for my neighbour's little boy.
Charmaine, was it you who went to Corfu? Or am I getting confused with another crafter? I need to know now. I know I definitely bought from you. That's the fact. That's definite. But did you go to Corfu a few years ago? Need to know. Sorry, darling. What are you doing?
I'm playing peekaboo. Sorry. I'm in a really weird mood. I think it's because I haven't been able to watch the football. So I'm a bit like, adrenaline.
While I'm lining up, I will tell you my news, Vicky, once we've all done the lineup. While you're lining up, can you check the comments to see if it is her?
No.
It wasn't her.
It doesn't say anything.
Oh. definitely...
Charmaine's got so many products. They're gorgeous. She has switch covers too. She has
that's
what?
That's what I bought from her. But that's what I was saying. I bought from her from my boy's bedroom. It went over the light switch because they were the hero themed one.
Is that while I was gobbing off at the kids?
Yeah.
Demanding tea. Yeah. Did you hear me?
No.
Don't forget what you were going to ask. So you've already read that. Right. Okay. Right.
Right. We need to know. I need to know, Charmaine. Answer us.
I feel really spaced out. I haven't even had my tablets yet. I think that's probably why.
Could be.
Like, where am I?
See, I'm joined in your world now because that's where I, with these new... Oh.
Isn't he cute?
I've seen it before. Is that the pencil thing?
But look at what else. I made this. I didn't actually make it. I painted it.
I think I've seen that one too a little while ago. I love that.
Thanks, Angel Bum.
You know the tablets, because you know they don't suit me very well, so I usually go with that. Do you get a bit spinny on them? Like, do you go a bit like...
No, take the dog out. Yeah, all the time. I went to sit down on my bed earlier. I completely missed it.
Hey.
I went to sit down on my bed earlier. I was too busy talking to Erica. Sat down, completely missed it, landed up on my bum. Sent her a picture of me lying on the floor like that, like, all right.
Oh, bless.
But can I just say, look at the service in this house. I shouted up the hallway, what, less than 3 minutes ago?
Oh, is that what you went for? You need a drink.
Steaming hot cup of tea. Look at the service. Told you you couldn't have Keira. It was there that made it.
Wait, one sec. I've got one more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, one more.
Right.
You can start now, my lovely. I'll find the other one.
Okay, so tonight we have had on Miss Martin Daisy Earrings. They are beautifully handcrafted sterling silver daisy earrings with a 9-carat gold detail, retailing for $44.99. They are 10mm wide, flower stud daisy earrings presented in a beautiful box and tied with a ribbon, ready to ship within 1 to 3 working days. Next up we have the beautiful, the charming Chelsea White from BA Custom Creations. These are the key rings and bag tags. Personalised in 3mm beech ply wood. The height is 2.5 to 3cm, excluding the chain. Brilliant little gift for a keepsake or just to label something or even after a wedding. Free shipping as well. Get over there. We all deserve something as unique as we are, and these items don't need to cross the earth. This was what sparked and ignited BA Custom Creations. Next up, pay attention, Lady Lowry. 2 pink zebras.
While I'm hiding behind the pictures, I'm working. You can't see this, guys. But, oh, God, I can't even get your name out. But Trina, right, can only see me. She can't see this, so she can see me working away.
And everyone's just trying to do everything really quickly while I talk, and then sometimes she doesn't notice I'm right at the end, and she's like, oh, my God.
Just multitasking. It's which hilarious. Was you on? Are you on the pink zebra?
Yes, I am. 2 pink zebra design seatbelt covers. And by the way, you don't have to buy them in pairs. You can buy them separately. They are £14. This fab pink zebra stripe design is a perfect gift for a zebra fan or anyone with an invisible disability because it does stop the seatbelt rubbing against your face or your neck or your shoulder. It does ease that. Now, a pound of every stripey design.
Let's call it EDS, honey.
Pardon?
I was just going to say, call it EDS. Everyone will know what it is then.
Thank you. Yes. A pound from each of the stripy zebra sales and on across everything on our website. A pound of that goes to EDS support. So they're trying to find a cure, etc. Because it does run in her family. Wonky Cottage, best name ever. It's to do with a house when she moved in. Literally, the walls are all over the place, nothing stands straight, it's drafty, it's wonky, and they loved it. So she kept it.
I love that.
Story. Next, the Dainty Lightning Bolt Necklace. It's £15 from Love Ella Jewellery, and I've messed up my notes. It's a sterling silver lightning bolt on a 15-inch delicate chain. They're only £15. It reminds me massively of Harry Potter. Huge Harry Potter fan. It's nice to be worn as like a choker type style. I would struggle with that, so I would have to have a longer chain, but it is a beautiful piece, and I am very, very interested. Just see a kid run past. Who was that?
Oh, that's your friend Amber.
Ah, it's Amber. See, I'm being gracious to both the twins this evening.
That's the other twin come down. I've been giving you away. One of you's going to get paid. I'm going to get paid for one of you. The other one goes through.
But you're giving us away.
Yeah, I'm giving you away. Buy one, get one. Did you ever? Yay!
Yay! Can I have her?
Yeah.
Yes!
Yes! You've got to come down soon and see her.
I do have to come and see you. There's lots of people I need to see, but now I'm feeling a lot better. I seem to escape.
Lots of people I like to see. Well, I will just sit and wait my turn then.
No, I need to come see you, but I thought I was going to end up in hospital by yesterday. I'm not going to lie. I struggled all weekend. My temperature kept going mad. Kept having like shakes all weekend. And then this morning I woke up and I feel fine.
Your body's fought it, hasn't it? Because that's why I keep checking in. We're hanging out in a minute. Keep checking in. You're right, because you said
just yeah, I seem to be okay today, and then all of a sudden I just wanted to move my office and have more space yesterday, so yeah, the more space thing kind of backfired, but it's my own room, so it's all good. Anyway,
Amber's just said, oh my god, you've been on here almost an hour, and I'm like, yeah, that's pretty normal.
I can't believe we've still got viewers, to be honest. We have got some faithful viewers, haven't we?
Yeah, sorry, let's go through this. So it's the
Unicorn Reusable Cotton Makeup Wipes by Dotty Designs Biz. They are £5. It really does cut down on your waste. I mean, if you're a person who uses cotton pads or cotton buds or, you know, baby wipes even, this is zero waste. Once you've finished using them, you can just pop them in the wash, put them in a pillowcase and put them on a cool wash. 100% fabric, 12 centimetres squared. Perfect. £5. Get yourself one. Now, the next one made me a bit emotional earlier, so I won't go over it too much. Oh. It's the Step-Parent Personalised Plaque. They are retailing for $21.99 with free postage. They are made by Create, Love and Admire. Please allow 3 to 5 working days for your order to be created. Over Christmas and busy periods, it may be a bit longer. But the... Oh, I've lost it again. The poem says... family isn't always blood. It's the people in your life who want you in theirs, the ones who accept you for who you are, the ones that would do anything to see you smile and love you no matter what. And it is such a true saying and a great reminder to have. So I love that. Pop over, go see.
I love
that. Tibetan Charm Necklaces by Sarah's Charm Necklaces. They are between £3 and £6.50, dependent on the charm that you have. They come on a 20-inch sterling chain, which is a millimetre thick, or a 20-inch waxed cord with an easy adjustable chain and lobster. Stop putting me off, all I can see is your big forehead, Amber.
She said, oh, is that a giraffe? Because I was pointing out the elephant, and she's like, oh, I know, that's what I was just going to say. All right, I've taken that one off now, Levy. I don't know if I interrupted you.
Okay, that's fine. I'm losing notes. Oh, my God.
Amber said, gosh, you've got so much paper.
I know, but I reuse it, so don't worry.
No, she means as in you're really busy.
Oh, yeah, I am really busy, yeah. Right, KnitSewCrafty Lamb Cuddle Blanket. This is £25. It's sea-tested fully. This reminds me of my children when they were little because they both had one, but Kira's was called Bernard Bear. See, this one I'd want to call Larry because it's a lamb. It's a baby bar lamb. So soft, so beautiful. It's like two blankets in one, which will help you feel all warm and snug. Go over, check her out. They can take up to 1 to 3 weeks, and there are 5 designs, I believe, 5 different patterns. Go over, have a look. Next up is the Pyrography Portrait for £65 from Wildish Creations. This is an A4 design. It does, you can have them larger or smaller as well. There is currently one in her shop at size A3. The wonderful Lauren Martin does these. They are hand-drawn portraits using pyrography techniques, so one of them jazzy pens that you've got no hope of me ever mastering. Think you are awesome. High-res pictures are best for a better picture, obviously. Craft slogan, cotton tote bag, Gawjus Gifts. I craft, therefore I hoard. Now, everyone is having to pay for their shopping bags at the moment, and I think it is a really good thing because obviously we need to lessen the plastic, you know, all for our planet. Amber will be really pleased with that, seeing as she's vegan and loves and all living things. They are £5.50. It does save the environment. It is something you can reuse, and it is something that's fun, and, you know, it can get you talking. It can also create a conversation. You're ever standing in a really, really long line in a queue and just like, oh my God, kill me now, I am so bored. Something like that will spark a conversation.
Amber says that all the time. That just that last bit, oh my God, I'm so bored. You say it all the time, don't you?
I'm so bored, kill me now.
Do the washing up, that's what I say.
Yeah, well, see, my mum used to say that, and then I used to use some choice expletives, and then she'd give me a slap.
Right, we've got two left, my lovely.
All Baby Creations, £30. This is beautiful baby clothes bouquet. Everything in this bouquet is handmade, then hand-folded, and presented in a beautiful fashion such as that. Jacqueline Shanks, she's absolutely awesome. You can tell I'm running out of steam and forgetting what I'm saying, so I'm going to have to hurry this up. Get at her. Absolutely awesome. Can't rate her enough. She does cupcakes as well and nappy cakes.
You have been doing quite a big description at the end. Normally, it's like a little one. But you've been really, really going for it this evening, my lovely. So
I can't help it. I'm not you all. I haven't done proper news for ages.
But you'll be tired now. Last one, then.
All right, Twinkle Twinkle Star Sign, we've just spoken about this. Charmaine Salter, she's absolutely awesome. She's from Would You Adam and Charms It. I'll be 5 minutes, I promise. Would You Adam and Charms It. She does loads of things. This is perfect, though. This beautiful sign is great for all ages and can be painted to coordinate with any room, theme and colours. Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, do you know how loved you are? Only £10, get at her. It's been wonderful having you for news this evening.
I'm going to say my news because I'm sure Vicky is waiting for her because she's
out. She is. She's back now. She's just come back.
Okay, so my news. I can't actually say names, but I had a press release done by Robert Dias for Autism Awareness Day. I think it was the actual day, even though it's all month. And it's a week as well because it's all of April. They did that and somebody, that's what I was looking on my phone for because I couldn't remember what it was actually said. And somebody, which is an editor of a magazine, which I need to go and check out, and their son has sensory processing stuff, wants to sample and review it for their publication.
Oh my God, that's awesome. Well done.
I've forgotten about it until we went on the news.
I cannot believe you've made me wait an hour and a half to tell me that. What are you doing,
love? I got it at 2:00. And then forgot about it.
You are awesome. Before we go, could I just say, right, I started cutting something yesterday, and I can show it now because it's nearly 10 o'clock. Can you tell Amber to plug her ears, please? Amber, plug
your
ears.
Oh, she'll tell me off. I can't, you know, you can't be bum in this house.
Right, so plug your ears. This is the beginning. It's not quite finished yet, but it will say, sorry, everybody, if you don't like it, don't listen. It will say, Cockwomble. Now
she's laughing.
I can't hear anything.
So now I've cut it. I'm almost finished. It's had the most huge reach I've ever had on my own Facebook. It's over 2,000 people it's reached today, and I only posted it at like 3:00. And can I just say massive thank you to both you personally, Dolly Rocker, and Steffi Hoops, if they see this, because it was you three that said, "Oh, keep sharing this. Don't be frightened of, like, you know, being sweary. You are who you are." And from that, I haven't been scared of sharing them anymore. And now they're getting a really, really good response. So thanks, guys. I think you're awesome. That's enough for news this evening.
And I'm even going to remember to put on the trailer. So have a great rest of your evening.